So hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to learn something very special about audios and videos. And if you say what is that, then we are going to learn how to remove background noises from your audio and video recordings. So let's see how you can do this. So what is noise actually? Noise is nothing but a sound which is loud or cause disturbance, which includes in your audio or video recording, which is very unpleasant sometimes. So in order to remove those background noises, free software, so anybody can use it, anybody can download it. You can download this software by going through the link I have put in the description below. Go and download the software, and it is available for all the platforms. So in order to remove the background noise from an audio, let's see. So hello guys, welcome back. Let's see. So you can easily see what kind of insane noises it contains. Just drag and drop this audio in Audacity. Now you can see a waveform of your audio recording. Now just listen to it once again and select the portion which contains noise. In order to play this audio, hit spacebar or click on this button. So I can easily see that this portion contains audio noises. So just select the portion which contains noise and go to effect menu. Here you will find an option noise reduction, click on it, and you will see an option get noise profile, just click on this option. Now use the combination control A in order to select all recording. Now again go to effect menu bar and click on noise reduction. Now you don't have to click on it once again and just simply click on OK button. So now you can see a vast difference in the waveform. Just listen to it once again in order to check the voice has been cancelled or not. Yeah, I can easily see that some noise has been removed. After repeating these steps for 2 or 3 times, I got this, and the results are shocking. Just listen to it. My God, it doesn't contain any noise now. I just want you to see the difference. It was the original audio. Just listen to it once again. How insane noise it was containing at that time. So, can you hear it? My God. And now listen to it. The noise, the profile which we have converted without noise. My God, it doesn't contain any noise now. So now you got an audio which does not contain any noise. And one more thing, I just want to warn you, do not repeat these steps again and again, because it can also harm your audio quality. It can also decrease your audio quality as well. So just be careful, and it is awesome. Seriously, it is simply awesome. Guys, if you find this video helpful, then please like, share, and if you face any problem, then please let me know. I will try to give you the best solution as possible. And please do subscribe to my channel. It would be helpful, and I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much.